split seconds. That's all that separates a routine ride from a life-altering event. At 90 kilometers per hour, a one-second delay means you've traveled 25 meters blind. In that space, a life can change. But this isn't about physics. It's about psychology. It's about learning to see what others miss, not just on the road, but in life. And yes, this power can be trained. Our brains are incredible, but they're also lazy. To save energy, they rely on shortcuts. That's why we suffer from inattentional blindness, failing to notice what's right in front of us if we're not expecting it. We also depend on reaction, and reaction is always slower than prediction. Most people move through the world passively, waiting for hazards to appear. But as a rider, you can't afford that luxury. An experienced rider's brain is different. It doesn't just react, it predicts. Thousands of hours on the road build a mental library of patterns. A child near the sidewalk isn't just a child, it's a potential trajectory. A distracted driver isn't just another car, it's a delayed reaction waiting to happen. This is the essence of hazard perception, seeing not just what is here, but what is likely to come next. Yet even trained riders fall into traps. One is target fixation. Stare at the obstacle, and you'll hit it. To survive, you must look at the escape path. And this isn't just about motorcycles. In life, if you obsess over the problem, you crash into it. If you shift your focus to solutions, you find your way through. So how do we train this skill? With simple but powerful rituals. The 2-second rule, always keeping distance that buys you time. Scanning mirrors every 5 to 8 seconds. To build 360-degree awareness. Running mental simulations, asking yourself, what if, before it happens. Each drill strengthens neural connections, rewiring your brain to anticipate rather than react. This discipline isn't just about avoiding accidents. It's about living differently. Training your hazard perception teaches you to stop reacting to life and start anticipating it. You see risks before they explode into crises. You spot opportunities before others even notice them. You begin to scan the horizon of your own existence. Making small adjustments now to avoid major collisions later. Seeing the hazard on the road is a skill. Seeing the patterns in your own life is wisdom. What begins as survival on 2 wheels becomes a philosophy for thriving in everything you do. So the real question isn't, what's the next hazard? It's, What's the next opportunity? What about you? When in your life have you seen the danger before anyone else and turned it into a chance to grow? Share your story below.